providing an opportunity to bring cultural ideas and beliefs together to celebrate the spirit of Korea in the 21st century. The 667-acre administrative complex Sejong is Korea's newest city. The complex is now home to 37 government organizations and 13,000 public servants who were previously located in or near Seoul. With a framework of 8 levels above ground and 1 below, the structure totals 3.5 kilometers long, perhaps the longest in the world. In 2007, Balmori Associates won the competition to design the master plan for Sejong City and designed it in collaboration with H Associates and Han Architecture. Balmori Associates says, "We proposed a new approach to city making, one that starts with landscape architecture. The master plan consists of a continuous linear park on a continuous roof joining all the ministries. Dictated by the contours of the land that were once hilly but now flattened to make way for as many as 500,000 future residents, a grid of streets and transit runs through the center of the city within a network of green spaces. The connected buildings were designed to look like an oriental dragon in flight from above, and the superstructure on top contains a variety of planted sloping walkways, wide open expanses, ramps, and corridors, with the government offices below. Three interconnected urban strategies were proposed: Flat City, Link City, and Zero Waste City. The beautiful green roof equals 28 acres and the pitches vary considerably, allowing it to slope down to the ground in pedestrian-friendly inclines." For more information about this project and many more, explore the International Green Roof and Green Wall Projects database at greenroofs.com and join our mailing list so you don't miss out on any of the green roofs and green wall news and upcoming projects of the week.